Everywhere I go, people always ask me, how did you get the name Blazin?
And I want to be the litter.
Every place I visited, every road that I traveled, it is my destiny to be the very best that this world has to offer.
You want to hit me so hard, you want to slap me? Well, guess what?
For years, I have told myself, and I've told everybody, that I am the leader of this generation.
I'm an entertainer, I'm a musician.
From 2010, I said, I am the leader. And years later, people are noticing. People are watching. People always tune in to see Mr. Blazin, not because of me, but because of what my Lord and Savior Jesus Christ has done for me. I have been saved, sanctified, and filled with the sweet Holy Ghost for nearly 14 years. And to this day, I still don't back down from any challenges. I still don't back down from any fights. And I still don't back down from nobody. I know I can't win. I can't do it alone. With the Lord Jesus Christ and my Savior, I know that I can be the man. I thought I could do everything on my own. I thought I could do it all. But I've realized over the years that I can't. And sooner or later, I have to have help. And going into this battle, going into this war, on February 13th, 2016, 4 p.m. at the Eastern Expo Center, whoever we face, that team is in very trouble. That team will be made examples of. And I go to war with 5 of the best seniors that UPIKE had to offer. I go to war with 5 of the greatest students that I've ever been with. And as far as I'm concerned, me and the classic game opponent, we don't go to battle. We will go to battle, but we won't go as opponents. We will go as teammates. So get ready, Eastern Expo Center. Get ready, Pikeville. Get ready, world. Get ready, nation. Because Mr. Blazin is on his way to the UPIKE men's varsity basketball team for one day only, February 13th, 2016. Now take a bullet and enjoy the ride on the Blazin. Express.